history is being brought back to life inside the walls of a historic Hannibal home. The Thomas Van Sweringen House was built in 1844, and after it was given to the Mark Twain Boyhood Home and Museum, museum officials began working with Hannibal High School to get students inside and restoring the entire structure.
Well, this house was built originally by Thomas Van Sweringen, who was one of the early municipal judges here in Hannibal, and we think it dates to about 1844. And an attorney from Kansas City, Martin Zayer, and his wife, Susan Ikasaki, purchased the house with the intention of fixing it up to use it for weekends to come over and just spend some time away from Kansas City. Well, their plans changed, and they decided that they no longer wanted to have the house. So I was approached at the museum as to whether we would accept the house and if we could use the house for the museum. But being a little too far away from our properties to really be part of the museum, we were at a dilemma as to what we might do with the house. And at that point, we talked with Bob Yap, and he's working with the preservation trades class at the Hannibal High School, and we looked at the house and decided that this was a house that that class could work on as a class project to restore.
Bob Yap is the instructor of the Historic Preservation Trades course, and he guides each student through their learning experiences.
Usually when the kids have been with me for 2 years, that's when their skill levels really start to come around. Part of learning, especially for high school kids, is making mistakes, and if you don't make mistakes, then you're not learning. So we never get too tuned up about that. We understand that and go into it, and that's why this project has been a 2-year project instead of a 1-year project, because it's a laboratory for these kids to learn in, all the different skills necessary. So by the second year, usually they're with me 2 to 4 years, most of them start 9th grade now. By the time they graduate, they have incredible skills. Everything from plastering to floor restoration, some wiring, plumbing, window work, all kinds of things.
And the students themselves are also enjoying the work they're doing to the house. It's giving them skills they plan to use in the future.
The experience, they're nothing better. Like, I've learned skills I never thought I would ever be able to learn, wanting to do construction my whole life. And like restoration and stuff like that. My dad, he's like a handyman. He like does stuff around the house and everything, but I just like took it to the extreme.
Reporting for the Hannibal Courier-Post, I'm Dominic Gennetti.